The heat that's produced from the movement of the ions is something scientists need to control to make sure that battery-powered devices are safe to use.
We call it thermal runaway, and it's what happens when the temperature inside a battery is increased, causing a release of energy that increases the temperature even more.
It happens when the separation between the positive and negative electrodes in a battery breaks down, and the chemicals mix like wild, causing heat to develop, actually doubling with every 10 degrees centigrade, which is the Arrhenius equation. That heat causes even more heat, and the electrochemicals start to really act up. If a battery is punctured or crushed and the separator gets damaged, the chemicals will mix in an uncontrolled way, burning, melting, popping, and in extreme cases, exploding. Since that was such an important concept, it's a good idea to stop and watch this section of the video again.